Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope everybody is fantastic today. So welcome back to my channel. My name is Rotnax and my channel is Free Rotnax Free English. And today we will have a new lesson about present simple. And also we have some vocabularies that we use with present simple. Okay, so before we go, please don't forget to subscribe my video. Okay, let's take a look to our vocabularies. So today we will have some vocabulary. Read after me again. Drink, breakfast, habit, action, watch, drive, freeze, revolve, summer. Yeah, drink when you drink water, you drink beer. Yeah, summer when it is in the hot season. Okay, so let's take a look back to the lesson or our main lesson. So today we will talk about present simple, and also we will focus on 3 points about present simple. That we will focus on positive form, negative form, and also the question. Okay, so let's take a look about positive form. Whenever you want to write or you talk about positive form, please try to follow the rules here. Subject plus verb 1, or you can say best form plus object. So I drink water every day. So I here is an object. Drink is verb 1, or we can say best form. Water is an object. Yeah, water, that means I drink water. Water couldn't drink or can't drink me. I drink water every day. He drinks water every day. So whenever you use this drinks, over here, you use it with third person singular. Here, a verb we have to put S at the end. Example, he drinks water every day. So please don't forget to put S here. Okay, let's see our second point is negative form. Please follow this rule. Subject plus do plus does or plus not, and also plus best form or verb 1 plus object. I don't drink beer, or you can say I do not drink beer. The second one is he doesn't drink beer. Here drink, we don't put an S or S because we use it with auxiliary verb over here. So after auxiliary verb, our verb 1, we don't add S at the end after auxiliary verb, even we use it with the third person singular. Okay, so let's talk or let's see the question form. Does or do plus subject plus verb 1 plus object. So here we have Q&A or question and answer. Does she drink coffee? Here we have drink coffee or drink. Drink here also we don't use or we don't put S over here because we use it with auxiliary verb. Yeah. Our answer is if she doesn't like or she doesn't drink coffee, we just say no, she doesn't. If she like or she drink coffee, you can say yes, she does. That is the correct way or correct answers to answer this question. So please avoid to write or to ask like this question below. It is common mistakes that sometimes student and people made it. She drink coffee. You want to ask she drink coffee. Even you say yes she does or no she doesn't, but it is not the correct answer because here over here you don't put or you don't use does or something with the right subject and right auxiliary verb over here. So this is not the correct question, not the correct question to ask. Okay, so this is all about our lesson today. I hope you all enjoy to watch this video. And if you like, please don't forget to like or share my video. And if you have any question, please put your question below or your comment below. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.